Hey there, I'm Mike, and today I'm going to give you a head-to-head comparison of Svelte and React frameworks. In the present web development ecosystem, JavaScript frameworks are something being used by almost every web developer to make their development process easier and more productive. But as the technology we use keeps improving, the frameworks also keep evolving, with better, simpler, and sometimes even more complex frameworks being released. With this many choices, it can become really difficult to choose the best frameworks to suit your needs. In this video, we will be talking about two of the biggest JavaScript frameworks as of today, Svelte and React. We'll compare them head-to-head to help you choose the one you want to use. But before we get started, I want to let you know that there'll be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, what is Svelte? Svelte is a framework for building fast, flexible, and cybernetically enhanced web applications. It's also known as the most loved JavaScript framework with the most satisfied developers, boasting more than 60,000 stars on the GitHub repository. Svelte applications and components are defined in .svelte files, which are HTML files extended with templating syntax that's similar to JSX. React is one of the very first and older web frameworks present in the JavaScript ecosystem and is the most popular and widely used web framework of today. It provides a way to make interactive UIs easily and efficiently. React makes use of JSX to create applications and has a humongous number of libraries built around it, which makes it a very reliable framework. When it comes to popularity, there's no other framework right now which can outperform React. React is the most popular web framework tool as of State of JavaScript 2021, which is quite reasonable when compared to Svelte, as React has been around the JavaScript ecosystem since 2013, giving it an edge over a newly developed framework like Svelte. Both Svelte and React are scalable and stable production-oriented frameworks. But when it comes to extensibility, React may have a little edge over Svelte, thanks to its huge ecosystem and the community working around it. There are tons of external libraries and tools made for React, which makes React more extensible than Svelte and its relatively small ecosystem. When it comes to performance and speed, Svelte can't be outperformed by React in any way. Svelte does most of the work in the compile step instead of doing them in the browser, which React does. This improves the performance a lot and gives a boost to the server start times. The next thing which gives Svelte a performance boost is the fact that it doesn't use virtual DOM. According to Svelte, virtual DOM might be faster than real DOM, but it's slow. Svelte also has a detailed article about this on their site, which you may want to read. Both Svelte and React follow component-based development architecture, but the difference comes in the fact that React utilizes JSX, whereas Svelte is a language in itself composed of three standard languages, HTML, CSS, and JavaScript. Moreover, Svelte code is much more easily read and has no unnecessary code. The fact that Svelte is truly reactive by default gives it an edge over React in this case. Talking about the ease of learning, Svelte again has an edge over React, the reason being that most developers are already fluent in HTML, CSS, and JavaScript before they start using a framework. Since React uses JSX, many developers find it overly complex and more difficult to grasp. Coming over to the size of the libraries, Svelte is more lightweight, with its minified and gzipped versions being only 1.7 kilobytes. React, on the other hand, is almost 44.5 kilobytes minified and gzipped, both React and React DOM combined. As you can see, Svelte is almost 22 times lighter than React, which also means that Svelte apps load faster than React apps by default. If you're looking for even more speed, you should carefully consider your choices for hosting platforms, as the wrong one can cost you in more ways than one. Kinsta's application hosting services are catered to developers looking for an easy deployment and management experience at a low cost, without sacrificing speed or security. From start to finish, Svelte and React app deployment takes only a few minutes through the My Kinsta dashboard. React has a much larger ecosystem than Svelte, as it's one of the oldest web frameworks in the JavaScript ecosystem. This means that getting support, code help, and finding resources is way easier while using React than it is with Svelte. When it comes to documentation though, Svelte outperforms React. Svelte Docs are some of the best standalone resources available for learning Svelte. There's even an inbuilt interactive tutorial. React, on the other hand, has comparatively poor documentation, and what they do have is not interactive. However, the React team is working on releasing new docs, which are in beta now and will be made public very soon. According to the State of JavaScript 2021, React stands at number one on both awareness and usage rankings, while Svelte is ranked fourth. We can clearly see that there is a huge gap between React and Svelte here, which also means that there are more opportunities to work in React than Svelte. If you're a new developer, we recommend you start with React to increase your chances of getting hired. Both React and Svelte support dynamic styling, but the difference comes in the fact that React supports inline styling through JSX. Both React and Svelte are excellent frameworks for building great user interfaces, depending on the use case, and each carries its own pros and cons. You should be able to decide which one suits your needs the best based on the comparison we've laid out here. If you're a beginner who just wants to improve your skills, you should definitely give Svelte a try. When it comes to performance and satisfaction, Svelte outperforms React in every way. But if you're an experienced developer and are standing on firm ground already, React would be the best choice for you because it has a vast ecosystem in which finding resources and getting support will be far easier. At Kinsta, we take hosting and performance to the next level. With our application hosting, you can run almost any app in a matter of minutes with full support for all of your favorite languages and frameworks. And our database hosting allows for easy database creation with full control over every aspect of your project. Explore these features and more at kinsta.com/application-hosting. Thank you so much for watching. And if you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.